So welcome back to another video here. It's Blizzard Fur, and today I want to show you how Linux boots on an Xbox 360 running FreeMyXe Beta 4. Now, when you launch, you want to make sure you have the Ethernet cable unplugged, because every time I've had it plugged in, it'll fail. So as you see, it'll go and start loading, but this will take a while, because it's going to be trying to read for the internet and not find it. So let's give this a moment, I'll be back. Okay, so it's now loading a bit more now, as you can see. Reading all the USB devices and whatnot. There you go, it's just executing it now. As you see, now we're booting it into Linux. It's going nice and speedy. Now here it'll take its time. So we'll be back. Now at this step it attempts to send out a bunch of DHCP requests, which it won't succeed at because it is not connected to the internet. We'll plug in the Ethernet cable after. Alright, as we see here, we made it to this point. We just got past the HTTP request, and now it's adding a live session user. It's generating locals, and it's about to get in. Very shortly, we will be at a Linux desktop. And here we go. We are now at a Linux desktop on an Xbox 360. From this point on, we can now replug in the Ethernet. And yeah, here we are. We're at a Linux desktop, just fine. And it's pretty nifty. As you can see, we're here. Do not run this install script, it will literally brick your Xbox. So let's just delete that off the desktop. And yeah. Here we are. The LX terminal. Ping. Google.com. And yeah. That's pretty cool. We're in Linux from an Xbox. And yeah. It's good to see. So yeah, very nifty. Alright, hope you enjoyed this little video showing off that you can now do this with a non-hardware modded Xbox, and yeah, have a great day, and peace.